Hey guys, Scott Rice from Shannon Inner here. A bummer of a championship game. We're back in the tunnel waiting for the team to open up the locker room after the cooling off period. But not fun. It was fun for a little bit, but yeah,
not it was the game. hottest LSU has shot all season long, 69% from beyond the arc. Carson went 5 of 6 for 3.
Yeah, so here we go. 102-85 is the final score. LSU, as Shannon mentioned, red hot. 11 of 17 for 3 for the game. They averaged 5 threes per game. They go 11 of 17. It was a 21-point advantage at one point, but Iowa came back.
Cut it down to seven points. It got close to seven, but
Crowd was really into it. Caitlin Clark, 30 points, 8 threes, another great performance, 8 assists, but foul trouble too. Really.
Zanano fouled out late in the game, actually setting a screen for Caitlin Clark.
Final game.
And was out of the game, but heck of a season.
Yeah. Clark played with 4 fouls, so that was kind of limiting how aggressive she could be a little bit. They came back, cut it to 7, but LSU really good. I mean, 102. They had 59 points at the half, most at half of a Final Four game ever. 59-42. So, I mean, hats off to LSU. Phenomenal game by LSU. They made their threes.
If there's a team to lose, too.
We're going to get some interviews, but keep it right here, and we'll be talking to you live on the news here coming up on KCCI. Peace.
Yes, tune in.